Hamas are trying to prevent people leaving northern Gaza, and that is the point.
Okay.
And so, look, we do want, of course, we want to minimise Palestinian casualties. We want to minimise Israeli casualties. We want everybody to respect civilians. But the real clear distinction is Israel are trying to get civilians out of danger. Hamas are trying to put civilians into danger. And that is a fundamental difference between the two.